In this example, we are given that a man with normal near point, that is 25 cm, reads a book with the small printing using a magnifying glass of focal length 5 cm. And we are required to find what is the closest and farthest distance at which he can read the book using the magnifying glass. Now, in this situation here, we can write for closest distance, U is such that V is equals to minus 25 centimeter. That means the lens should be kept at such a distance U so that the image is produced on the same side at 25 centimeter, that is the near point of the eye. So here we can calculate the value of U using lens formula, which here we can write 1 by V minus 1 by U is 1 by F. So here we can write this as 1 by minus 25 minus 1 by u is the focal length is 5. This implies the value of 1 by u we are getting is minus 1 by 25 minus 1 by 5, which is minus 6 by 25. On solving, we are getting the value of u is minus 25 by 6 centimeter, that is minus 4.17 centimeter. This is the answer to this problem for the closest distance. And here we can write for maximum value of U as such that V will tend to infinity. That means U must be equal to the focal length. So this should be 5 centimeters. This is the maximum value of the distance from which the man can read the book with a relaxed eye. And this is the minimum distance up to which the letters are readable with the maximum strained eye so that the image will be produced at near point.